This is BBC News. I'm Shaun Ley with the headlines at 7. Unless the government puts further restrictions in place, the UK faces a substantial wave of Omicron infections next month that might overwhelm the NHS. That's the stark warning from scientists. Another 633 Omicron cases are recorded in the 24 hours to Saturday, the UK's biggest daily jump in Omicron infection so far. At least 70 people have been killed as a series of devastating tornadoes strike the central United States, focusing on Kentucky.
This has been the most devastating tornado event in our state's history. And for those that have seen it, what it's done here in Graves County and elsewhere, it is indescribable.
Britain warns Russia it will face severe consequences if it invades Ukraine. A G7 meeting of foreign ministers in Liverpool is discussing rising tension. And first blood to Max Verstappen. He beats Lewis Hamilton to pole position for tomorrow's Formula One title decider in Abu Dhabi. The two men are level on points. And in half an hour, Mark Kermode and Jane Hill take us through the week's cinema releases in the film review. Hello, and if you've just joined us, warm welcome to BBC News. Health officials have renewed their call for everyone eligible to get their COVID booster jab as soon as possible. New modelling suggests the UK could be facing a bigger wave of infection than back in January of this year. A further 633 cases of Omicron, the variant of COVID discovered just a fortnight ago, have been recorded in the 24 hours to Saturday. It's the biggest daily jump in infection so far. There's still uncertainty, though, about how many people will eventually need hospital treatment and how much pressure, therefore, it will put on the NHS. Our health correspondent Catherine Da Costa explains.